Hello everyone, welcome you all to another interesting video by Excel Tutor on the ISBLANK function. We do not limit ourselves to the ISBLANK function only here. I will first explain the ISBLANK function, and next I will explain how to apply the ISBLANK function with the IF function in Excel. Then watch the video till the end. First, we will discuss the ISBLANK function. Simply, the ISBLANK function in Excel is a logical function that checks whether the target cell is blank or not. It returns the output true if the cell is blank or false if the cell is not blank. I will verify this with a simple example. In example 1, you can see there are respective prices and quantities for inventory items, but some of the quantities are not there. We will see how the ISBLANK function identifies these blank cells. To check that, type the equal sign, type ISBLANK, and press the tab key, then select the cell with the quantity. Close the bracket and press enter. Copy the function below. Now you can see the output for the blank cells is true, while the outcome for the filled cells is false. That means ISBLANK returns the value as true when the specified cell is blank and false otherwise. Don't forget to subscribe to us while checking whether the cells are blank or not as well. In the second part of this video, we will look at how we can apply the ISBLANK function in Excel for a practical application. I will use the same data used in the first example for the second example as well. Here I'm going to calculate the value of the items, checking whether the quantity column is filled or not. Simply, I'm going to get the result for the value column by multiplying the quantity with the respective price whenever the quantity column is filled, whereas the value column shows nothing when the quantity column is empty. For that, I am additionally using the IF function along with the ISBLANK function. First, select the cell, type equal sign, type IF, and press the tab key. Then first, enter the logical test. The logical test here is whether the quantity column is filled or not. Hence, type ISBLANK and again press the tab key. Now select the cell with the quantity and close the bracket and add a comma. Here we need to specify what will appear if the logical test is true. Means the selected cell is a blank one. Then we need nothing. Hence, keep it empty. Just put inverted commas and add a comma. Now specify what will appear if the logical test is false. That means the quantity column is not blank. Then we need to multiply the quantity by the price, and we just select the quantity column, enter asterisks, and select the price column. Now close the bracket and press enter. Copy the formula below. Now you can see that only the cells that are filled with quantity have been calculated, while others have not. This is the practical application of the ISBLANK function with the IF function. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment with your ideas on this video as well. Further, subscribe to us for more updates and keep watching. We will meet again with another interesting video. Goodbye.